Twisted genius, genius, genius. Dream life, dream life, beast, life, beast. What if I never made it to the top? What if that meant that I was never meant to rock? Would it be the reason that it finally made me stop? Or make me go hard and give it everything I got? Made a promise to them all, I'ma push it till I drop. And if it's in the Lord's will, I bring it back to the block. I ain't made it through the door, but I put cracks in the lock. While my weapons on the bottom, now I'm headed for the top. It's Machiavelli. What's up, y'all? Welcome back to my world. Thank y'all for tuning in. Shout out to the Hogs. Got some more time, McDonald. So let's keep it twisted and get right back into it. Also, if you haven't had the chance, go ahead and hit the subscribe button and the notifications. Tube Buddy link down below. So this is an older song. This is a song that, you know, I've been seeing a couple times and I wanted to check it out. And this is my first time really listening to it and seeing what's up with it, and I wanted to do it live for y'all. So here's Tom McDonald with Famous. Let's see what Tom got to offer.
I'm the king of the town, I should own it like I own this place, but I just walk along quietly. And when I'm out, I keep my head down, cause they know my face. I hope that nobody finds me. I'm a rock star, saw me on the cop car. Heard me screaming, white boy, mama, I don't got far. I got hella money, everything I want. Everybody loves me, I'm not having fun. Living a good life.
I just like to see people enjoying their life with their craft and finally get to somewhere where, you know what I'm saying, they can be appreciated. Like, it's nothing like that rush when you on that stage in front of all them fans. Like, that rush is more worth anything than anything else when you're trying to make it as an artist. Like, the first time I ever performed, I did it in a arena, and it was in, like, in front of hundreds of people. Like, the first time I performed in front of people, and they almost messed up my set and cut my music off, but they didn't cut the mic. I kept rapping a cappella, and when I dropped the mic after finishing my verse, everybody went crazy. Like, it was the craziest, one of the craziest things they ever seen. Like, and that rush from seeing their reaction and everybody coming up to me afterwards and stuff and loving the performance I put on, like, that moment is much like a drug addict's first high, first real high, like a real drug, like crack or something that shoots you to the moon. You know what I'm saying? Because the whole time after that, you still chasing that high. Just like crack and heroin. The first time it gets you high, it take you so high, it take you to the place and to a place that you gonna keep chasing to get back to that spot. And that's how it is when you get on that stage, when you feel that feeling. You always looking for that same feeling to get back there.
Bad way, bad way. Looking for good times, good times. Finding the bad days.
Everything is great. Go ahead and check my page. Got another million views, got another million plays. Yeah, I'm so famous. Put me on your playlist. Yeah, I saw your CD. Want a picture taken? Everything is fake, like the smile that's on my face, like this grill and like these chains. I am everything I hate, but I'm so famous. I'm a rock star. Dad, I hate this.
And this really introduced me to the depths of Tom. Like, everything, you know what I'm saying? He got a lot of music where it sounds like he's really getting political and really trying to step on points. These songs are more just talent, you know what I'm saying? Just showing his musical ability without including, you know, like, direct problems that are going on with the economy and with politics and things like that. You know what I'm saying? And sometimes as a music fan, you need everything. You need this type of music as well, where it's not really trying to teach any lesson, learn lessons. It's just to appreciate the vibe and enjoy the artist. You know what I'm saying? That's important.
Mama, I done got far. falling apart. I've been beaten, but it's not my heart. I'm lost in the dark, my hands out in front of my face. I'm feeling for anything hard. I reach with my arms, the walls and the ceilings are far, and I'm bleeding, surrounded by sharks. I just need a spark to see if the demons I'm fleeing have followed me here from the start. Dreaming and speaking with God when I'm sleeping, it ends with alarms. I'm feeding my scars with secrets I'm keeping so deeply, it's squeezing the blood from my heart. There's a person in me getting lost in the trees till I'm up on a stage and I freeze. I just need a car and a key, I will start it and leave. When I'm far, then I'll get out and scream. I'm a rock star, saw me on the cop car. Heard me screaming, white boy, mama, I don't got far.
This song almost like a trance. You would get lost just sitting to it, bobbing your head, listening to the story you're telling.
Living fine, living a good life, in a bad way, looking for good times, finding the bad day.
Living a good life in a bad way, looking for good times in a bad, looking for bad days. Like, I love that hook. That's a dope hook.
Everything is great, go ahead and check my pay. Got another million views, got another million plays. Yeah, I'm so famous, put me on your playlist. Yeah, I saw your CD, want a picture taken. Everything is fake, like the smile that's on my face. Like this grill and like these chains, I am everything I hate. But I'm so famous, I'm a rock star. Dad, I hate this. Mama, I done got far.
And I feel him too, because it seemed like he's kind of trying to explain that everything that he hated about music, he done sort of became in a way. Like, he didn't. When he was doing it for the grind, when he didn't have the money, he didn't have the views, didn't have the fans, didn't have all the jewels, you know what I mean? He was doing it for the love of the music, and when he was seeing artists that was doing it for that, he hated that because it seemed so fake. And now he done made it to a point where fame is catching up with that. Like, it's like it was almost inevitable. The more famous you become, you understand, and you kind of see how you have no choice but to become like that because of the attraction and the amount of attention you're drawing. You know what I'm saying? Like, fame, you can't control. It's out of your control. You know, what you become, the more popular you become, the more people that follow you, it's impossible to remain at a certain level. It's impossible to remain at a certain stage. You know what I'm saying? It's certain requirements to get to certain levels. You know what I mean? So, you give and take. Shout out to Nova, man. Another dope video. They had the most creative video. I say they had the most creative video because they do everything they on their own. In their own house. Like, what's more creative? And then, like, he's just show. You'll be thinking he's sitting somewhere else and video come off and he in his garage. Like, that's dope. So, y'all let me know what y'all think. Go ahead and like, subscribe, comment. Keep it twisted as always. And I'm out.